before Deep Throat, there was not even a line of communication where people could comfortably, even in a giggle, slap and tickle kind of way, discuss it. Housewives didn't do it